Good morning, children. Myself Anil sir, and we are here at the e-learning platform of St. Michael's Academy, Chhauni Bethia. This is my concluding video of grammar segment of lesson 1 of 8. In that earlier we have seen about determiners, and we have seen the types of determiners like a and the, and other possessive words, demonstrative determiners like this, that, did, those, distributive determiners like either, neither, quantifiers like some, much, many, interrogative words which are determiners like what, which, whose. So now we will see some of the exercises given in your book. So we will do, so many exercises are there, but we will do part of that. So first one is there. I am reading the instruction part. Fill in the blanks with articles a and or the wherever required. Put a cross where none is required. It means where no article is required, we will put a cross mark. So let us see the sentence, given sentence. Mother went to dash market. So mother went to the market. Mother went to the market. Definite article will be used here. With a big shopping bag. So bag, singular noun is there. So A will be used here. So I am reading it. Mother went to the market with a big shopping bag. She went by bus. No need of article is here. So we will make a cross mark here. And crossed the Birla temple on her way. Birla temple. This is a proper noun. So the will be used here. So crossed the Birla temple on her way. She saw a camel pulling a cart. A camel, singular one. A cart and a cow giving birth to a calf. So everywhere A will be used because there is singular noun. The calf was taken. One here, calf, a calf is there, but now we are referring to the same calf. So the, here the will be used. The calf was taken by the onlookers to a nearby hospital. She returned home. No article is required here. So returned home after she completed the shopping. The next exercise is fill in the blanks with possessives. So we know there are possessive words like my, our, his, her, its, their. So let us see how it is used. So the statement is, Vaichan Bhutia is a great footballer. Dash coach started training him at an early age. So we will use his coach. His stands for Vaichan Bhutia. So his coach started training him at an early age. He has played against many teams to win laurels for Dash country. So for our country. For our country, because the country is for everyone. For our country, all the players of his team practice regularly and their schedule is well planned. And their schedule is, their means the, their stands for all the players, and the team stands for his team only. So all the players of his team practice regularly and their schedule is well planned. Now we will see the next exercise. Where words are given. Where words are or determiners are given. We have to use it properly. So let us see the sentence. Dash car is parked at the gate. Dash car is parked at the gate. So answer will be whose car. It is interrogative word, interrogative sentence. And this is the interrogative word. Although these are also interrogative words, but this is the proper one. So, whose car is parked at the gate? Next, the teacher is scolded dash the boy for disturbing the class. The teacher scolded both the boys. Third, it was dash day before yesterday when I met Siddharth. It was the day before yesterday. There is here. It was the day before yesterday. Four, the coffee is too strong. Please add dash sugar to it. So please add a little sugar to it. Five, I have dash good news for you. I have some good news for you. Six, she searched dash nook and corner of the room. She searched every nook and corner of the room for her missing ring. Seven, dash books have you read? So how many? Because books are countable here. So how many books have you read? Next, dash milk is to be added. So how much milk is to be added? Here how many books, but here how much milk is to be added to the pancake mixture? Nine, dash of the dishes is more tasty. Question word is there. So which we will use here? Which of the dishes is more tasty? And last one, the bird is sleeping in dash nest peacefully. So the possessive word will be there. That is its. The bird is sleeping in its nest peacefully. So in this way, we are finished certain exercise of this lesson, and in that way we have completed lesson 1 of this grammar section. Thank you.